Hi everybody, I hope that all of you are very well and spending your time fruitfully. So students, today we will read a new chapter from Brasav of Standard 3, and the name of the chapter is Morning Walk. Morning Walk, we know very well what is the benefit of that morning walk and why it is necessary to go for a morning walk. So it is a part of conversation between Rahul and Rohit about the morning walk at 5:30 in the morning. So before we start the conversation between Rohit and Rahul and know that what is the necessity of the morning walk, I just want to tell you something about the morning walk. Why it is necessary and why we have to maintain morning walk as a daily routine or as a self-discipline in our life, regular life. Morning walk is very good for our health. We all know that saying early to bed and early to rise makes a man healthy, wealthy and wise. Morning is the best time of the day when the air is fresh, pollution is low and the body is active. A morning walk is a very useful exercise taken in the early hours of the morning. So if we go for a morning walk, we get lots of benefit in our daily life. Now we will start the conversation between Rahul and Rohit. Rahul, hurry up, Rohit. Rohit, let's go now. Do you go for a morning walk every day? Rahul, yes, Rohit, I will go for a morning walk daily. Rohit said, I have noticed that you wear shorts while going for a walk. So Rahul and Rohit are true friends. Rohit every day go for a morning walk. And also he wears shorts while going for a walk. Rahul says, yes, it is the most suitable dress for a morning walk. So it is important that when we go for a morning walk, we have to wear light cotton clothes, not so tight, not so loose. It's moderate. Rohit says, okay, I will also wear shorts from tomorrow. Rahul, yes, you will feel comfortable in them. Rohit, I feel so fresh and energetic after morning walk. So it is also a benefit of the morning walk. After a morning walk, we always feel fresh and very energetic. Rahul said, I also feel very fresh after the morning walk. Rohit, do you exercise after work? Yes, I exercise every day after the morning walk. What about you? Rohit, I don't exercise. But I am thinking to do so. So after a morning walk, if we do exercise, freehand exercise or any stretching or yoga for 5 to 10 minutes, it gets us lots of benefit. It makes our concentration high, it keeps our mind cool and keep us away from the anger. Rahul, let's go now. I have to exercise and get ready for school as well. Rohit, okay, bye. We will meet tomorrow again. I hope that all of you understand it very easily. It's a very normal conversation between two friends about the morning walk. So if you follow the morning walk in your daily life, it can give you lots of benefit, lots of energy and enthusiasm for your work. Now we will go to discussion about the exercise. Here are some simple questions. You can read the topic, and through your knowledge you have to do that exercise. Do you go for a morning walk? If yes, at what time? If you go for a morning walk, you have to write that, yes, I go for a morning walk in the early hours of the morning. We can start, write the answers like that. Yes, I go for a morning walk at 5:30 a.m. or in the early hours of the morning. Students, I just want to share with the papers with you because it's good to see for you. So here the I do write all the question answers from that book. What is the next? Write down three benefits of a morning walk. Answer: it may help us lose weight. It helps to prevent or manage health conditions. It helps to boost our energy. Number three, where do you go for a morning walk and with whom? I go to a park for a morning walk with my parents. Apart from the morning walk, what do you do to keep yourself fit? I do exercise after my morning walk to keep myself fit. Now, number five, what are the difference between a morning walk and an evening walk? An early morning walk is definitely better than the evening walk, as the pollution levels on the road is much less in the mornings when compared to the afternoons or evenings. Now, you easily understand what is I want to tell you about the morning walk and the first chapter. So now it's your duty to read the chapter very well, and according to your knowledge, according to your benefit, you can do the morning walk regularly and do the question answers properly as per your knowledge or with the help of my answer sheet. Thank you. Stay at home and stay safe.